I'm at Johanna.
I'm Uncle Mike.
I'm Haley Wolf.
And welcome to Kingdom Kids. Woo!
Dear God, you help us today. We love you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Kingdom Kids, please say the Lord's Prayer with us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
Woo! Kingdom Kids, this is the key scripture for today. Isaiah 54:13. All your children shall be taught by the Lord, and great shall be the peace of your children. Kingdom Kids, what does this key scripture mean to you?
Teach me about Jesus. Amen. You know, so Jesus. Jesus. Teach me about Jesus and have me a peace.
Isaiah 54:13 means to me, like, if you teach your children about Jesus, they will have a lot of peace. Welcoming Uncle Mike!
Uncle Mike!
Woo! Aloha, Kingdom Kids and family. This is Uncle Mike. As we grow, live, and learn life's lessons and blessings, the paths we choose is closely watched and followed by our children. The values that the Lord places in their hearts will be shared now and into future generations to come. This week's scripture shares that glory in Isaiah chapter 54, verse 13. It says, all your children shall be taught by the Lord. The great will be the peace of your children. We love you, Kingdom Kids and family. May your days be forever blessed. In Jesus' holy, loving name, amen.
Kingdom Kids, it's time to worship.
Yeah.
Kingdom Kids, that concludes our service for today. We just like to pray a priestly blessing over each and every one of you. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you and give you peace. Amen. Woo! Happy Memorial Day!
Service for today. Have a wonderful and blessed rest of your day.